Sean Nolan from Last Weight Artisan Beer. We've been open for about 6 months, having a really good time, getting to know folks in the North Quabbin region through our tasting room, and a little further out through selling beer on tap and bars throughout Franklin County and Western Mass.
And I'm Jay Sullivan from Last Weight Artisan Beer. We're really happy to be making fresh local beer for people in this area, including saisons, grisettes, a lot of hoppy beer, and upcoming barrel-aged and wild beer.
Yeah, Branch Bridge is our flagship American pale ale. Lots of flaked oats, give it a nice big mouthfeel. Mosaic hops, give it sort of a nice tropical sort of kick. Chinook gives it some herbal depth. Give it a nice dry.